As I'm sure you know, Charles Darwin is most often credited with creating the theory of evolution. His book, On the Origin of Species, was published in 1859, and it proposed the idea of evolution and natural selection. But what are those ideas? Evolution is dependent on genetic variation, or the differences in DNA within a species. Everyone's DNA is different, unless you are a clone, and these differences can affect the entire species. These discrepancies come in the form of traits, which are dictated by genes. However, evolution would not work without natural selection. Natural selection is the process in which animals with the most favorable traits will survive. Whether traits are favorable or not is usually determined by the environment the organism finds itself in. For example, gills are a beneficial adaptation for water-dwelling creatures, whereas on land, gills would not be favorable. How natural selection works is that organisms with beneficial adaptations will survive long enough to have children, which inherit the favorable trait, therefore allowing them to survive as well. Organisms without favorable traits will die before reproducing. This is how an entire species can inherit a favorable trait. So, what was the evolutionary path for humans? The first life on Earth is thought to be single-celled microorganisms, which we can find today in hydrothermal vents. These microorganisms evolved the beneficial trait of photosynthesis around 3.5 billion years ago. These organisms are prokaryotes, meaning they are single-celled and lack many organelles, such as a nucleus. Prokaryotes eventually evolved a nucleus and other organelles, and thus created eukaryotic cells. All living organisms, excluding forms of bacteria, are eukaryotic creatures. The Cambrian explosion occurred around 500 million years ago and marked a large diversification of life. Many ancestors of current-day species were formed in the Cambrian explosion. Evolution speeds up after the explosion, as the idea of predator and prey has become a reality. Around 430 million years ago, the first fish walked on land, which led to large organisms exiting the ocean. These fish with legs became amphibians, reptiles, and mammals, with some reptiles evolving into birds during the dinosaurs' time on Earth. Mammals eventually took the form of primates, which eventually evolved into humans. In each evolutionary step, traits such as having a jaw or producing milk were passed on to offspring, allowing us humans to exist today and explaining why we share so much DNA with chimpanzees or fruit flies.